new armaments, new planes, etc. Kind of like War Thunder, but with yeah, but with not just PvP.